Hey everyone, PSN Faking here, and for this week's Tokyo Ghoul Carnival update, we are facing Hachikawa, the dude that got like the bottom half of his face eaten off. That's why he has that collar there, because he looks like a ghoul. I don't mean a Tokyo ghoul, but I mean like a monster, or what we call ghouls in real life or in movies. For a chance to get his SSR Plus card, and then there's a SSR of this dude, I forget what his name is, and that sword, and then in the gacha we have a chance to get Corona after she absorbed Shiro. You know, they're both imperfect, half one-eyed ghouls. But then she went and absorbed her sister after they got wrecked. And she became a full ghoul, or whatever. It became even hotter. So yes, I'm just going to go ahead and face Hachikawa, and that's about it. Fucking assholes. Got the fucking Rize and a two-piece bikini card and I didn't get shit. I wasted 60 fucking red crystals on that bullshit. Still pissed off about that. Oh god, look at her in that bikini, that's fucking ridiculous. And there's the man of the hour. Hachikawa and his cousin It looking psychic. Bye-bye, cousin It. Take out this fool right in front of me. Damn, he's big. Die, Scorcher! Oh, he's dead. Skydive Scorcher!
Uta desu.
They're both about to get whacked. Both about to get whacked. And closed eyes, die, die. Screenshot that close up. Use aerial leaves. That's been working. I just feel like two fucking lines sit in one fucking spot. Jesus Christ.
Fucking ているのは。
Sorry, babe.
I would like to go back to sleep.
Mm-hmm. You will go back to sleep.
I can't.
Sorry. And that's it for that, guys. So I will see y'all for the next update. And I'm here.